Hey guys, it's Phoebe Tilly with Your Videos on Tuesdays, and I have filmed this video 3 times now, because the first time the camera was not focused the entire time. The second time, the little 20% left battery thing came up and stopped the video, but I just kept talking because I didn't see it. Anyways, I should not start this video off angry. That is not the vibe. I really appreciate so much of a great response on the boyfriend tag video that me and my boyfriend filmed. Y'all should go watch that if you haven't, and like and subscribe and comment and all that jazz. But today's video is about my daily life, what I do in a day slash week, what I'm up to, and all of that. So here we go. For a third time. Not mad about it though. Let's go. So I typically wake up at like 9:30 or 10, and then the first thing I do is go to yoga, and normally it's either power flow or hot yoga. Lately I've gotten really into yoga, and I just really like starting my day with some sort of physical activity, because it just makes the whole rest of my day flow better and I feel better. So after yoga, I go back home, I take a shower, and I typically eat a lean cuisine. Those little things can really come in handy, let me tell you. Like, you need a meal in 3 minutes, you gotta get your day started. You pop that thing in the microwave and you go about your business. It's great. I love lean cuisines. So I warm my voice up in the shower, and then I head to my uncle's. Unless I have a writing session that day. The other day I wrote with this girl from Sweden, which was really cool. She's in Nashville, interning at a record label. And this guy that I write with, Matt Cass, you guys should check him out. His music is under the name Night Mode, and he has some really cool songs, like Tame Impala type stuff. He's a cool guy. Go check him out. But I wrote with this girl from Sweden who's a fantastic pop writer. She's met Max Martin, which was really awesome. So if I don't have a writing session, I'm typically coming to my uncle's to work on my own music, my own original music. I do a lot of writing. I typically write 4 to 5 hours a day. And then there's other projects that I'm a part of, like with my producer in Franklin. His name is Chris Allen Lee, not Chris Allen, you know. Chris Allen Lee is in charge of the soundtrack for a few TV shows on ABC and Nickelodeon and Disney and BET. Basically, he puts on all the music over the scenes and everything like that. And sometimes he'll ask me to write a song for a scene that we can pitch to them and work on getting it licensed and stuff like that. And then sometimes in the later afternoon, I have a nannying job where I pick up these two little boys, and they're really cute. Just kidding. Not gonna lie, they're super crazy. Love them. Typically, if I don't pick up the little boys, I will head to work with Chris. And I'll do that till like 9 or 10. And then I always reel in my night by either going to yoga again or going to the gym and then taking a shower and then getting in bed and watching Netflix. I love my days. I really, really love my days. I keep them super productive the whole time. I get really stressed out when I'm just like chilling. Isn't that ironic? And lately I've noticed that the best way to stay happily productive is to change your reward system. By changing your reward system, I mean that instead of after a great day at the studio, going straight home to watch Netflix, like, reward yourself with going to yoga. And just keep rewarding yourself with things that better you and push you forward. And soon enough, being productive and pushing forward is what makes you feel better, rather than laying in bed and watching Netflix. In the midst of all of it, I really try to squeeze in stuff like vlogging and making a YouTube video and stuff like that. I just right now I'm at a time in my life where I just love to stack up my day hour by hour and make sure that I'm constantly doing something that is excelling me forward. I'm in a really positive state of mind where I am creating, where I'm essentially creating the life that I want to be living, which is not just chilling and just waiting for the weekend to come around. It's like, it's more, my life is more like, oh my gosh, the weekend's here. I don't want to go out. I want to keep working. I wish I had a little more time to the weekend, which is something that I really love in my life. I'm truly just like really, really happy in life. And having a long distance relationship helps that so much. Like, I don't have a boyfriend interrupting my day-to-day things that I want to do and keeping my days so productive, because I see him more in the sense that I have like three fun, like really fun days with him where it's all about that moment. It's like a little vacation, and then I get back to my everyday life and I am back on my grind and all that. When I first left Little Rock, I was a little nervous about being lonely and not having my favorite people in the world around me, which is like my little brothers and my dad and Audrey and Madsen and Serena and Maya and just all the people that I really love. But I turned it into a positive where I truly love being by myself because it gives me so much opportunity to keep pushing forward and having such productive days. And productivity is really what makes me happy, to be honest. So that's my life. Cheers. That is all for today's video, and thank you guys for watching, and let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next, or if there's anything you guys want to hear more about. I will keep you all updated on what's happening in my musician lifestyle, but that's all for this Tuesday. Bye guys.